Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we're going to guide you through installing and configuring MergerFS. MergerFS, as described on its GitHub page, is a union file system designed to simplify the storage and management of files across multiple storage devices. Think of it as similar to Unraid's array, but with a significant difference. While Unraid combines folders with the same name in the root of disks, MergerFS lets you pick and combine folders from anywhere on your system. But before we get into the setup, a word of caution, please. Please read the documentation before you start. Even the support thread acknowledges that misconfiguring MergerFS can wreak havoc on your system. So, proceed with extreme care and always back up your data. To begin, head to the Apps tab and search for MergerFS. At the time of recording, there was just one release, so hit install. It's essential to note that MergerFS is not a Docker container. It's a driver, which you'll notice when you hover over the chip icon. This means you won't find it in the Docker tab, you'll have to go to Settings. In the Settings section, there's not much to configure. You'll see two scripts to edit, with the array start script being the most important. Now, let's talk configuration. What should your command look like? I can't stress this enough. Please read through the documentation to understand the options you want. The good news is, apart from specifying the branches, essentially your source folders, and the mount point where you're going to merge them, everything is optional. As an example, I'll combine the contents of my movies folder. It has separate directories for 4K, low-quality movie versions, and anime. For this, I'll create a new folder, Movies Merged, right next to it, which will serve as our mount point. Now, let's dive into a terminal session to see how it all works. Start by entering MergerFS as the command. You can use the tab key for auto-completion to make things easier. Next, add all the branches, separated by a colon, followed by a space and the path to your mount point. Then hit enter. The merged folder should now contain all your combined content. It's a seamless way to unify different qualities. For those who want more advanced configurations, MergerFS also supports the use of wildcards. However, the complexities of these configurations go beyond the scope of this video. Once you've got your setup how you want it, all that's left is to copy the command from your terminal session into the array start script and save it. This ensures that your folders are automatically merged after a system restart. And remember, you can combine any folder you want. But as a final warning, please read the documentation carefully before you start making changes. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.